God damn this lousy bunch of life. Ah, son of a monkey. Ow.
The damn shirt at. No, I left it somewhere. Hey, Tracy.
What?
Do you see where my shirt went?
What do you mean I'm sleeping?
Just my shirt for work. I just wanted to see if you knew where it was.
You're kidding me, right? Look at this place. Think we haven't found anything in here. I'm getting tired of this place, tired of this house, and tired of you. You know what I got? Your trust fund, so it means it's running out. What are you gonna do about that? What are you gonna say about that? Nothing.
Come on, Tracy, I'm about to be promoted.
Is what you're looking for?
Yeah, thanks. What are you mad at me for?
Look at this house. Look at the way it looks. You expect me to stay here? And pick up after you? Not gonna happen.
I mean, I'm about to get a promotion.
Yeah, right. You a promotion? I don't think so. There was no way you're gonna get a promotion. You're gonna be stuck here in this house all by yourself. That's why I'm leaving you. No way out of it. I'm not gonna stay, whether you like it or not.
I mean, you don't work right now. Couldn't you just tidy up just a little bit?
You're a big boy. I think you pick up after yourself. There's no way I'm picking up out of your mess.
Just give me some time. I mean, we can talk about it when I come back home tonight.
We're not talking about shit. We're done. It's over. Get that through your head. There's no more me or you. Done. Goodbye.
Can I get a kiss goodbye?
You kiss my ass.
Move. Adjustment is right here.
Hello? Yeah? What's up? Alright, well, how are you gonna... You're still over there, it's... Well, when you leave, go drink your answer. Alright. No. That's what that means.
You know what
I
do.
Alright. Call me in the morning, 9 o'clock. Bye. Alright, go.
God damn it, that was a bunch of life.
Alright. Do it one more time. Go.
God damn this lousy bunch of life. Ah, son of a monkey. Ow. Oh, son of a bitch.
No.
Because
where's that thing shirt at?